Independent Film Editor here with tips and tricks. Today, exporting or saving out your keyboard shortcuts. Under Edit, go to Keyboard Shortcuts. Funny enough, I never seem to remember what the keyboard shortcut is for keyboard shortcuts. Control-Alt-K. So after you've customized your keyboard, you'll hit Save As, put in your name, subscribe. But now, where do those files go? If you bring up Explorer, you just follow this path on your local disk. C, Users, your username, Documents, Adobe, Premiere Pro, the current version you are on. I'm on 22. You'll go into your profile, and if you are on Mac, it'll be a Mac folder. For Windows, it'll be under the Windows folder, and here it is. Here's another one I have. Now, what's great is we can rename any file. We'll name this Like and Comment. And then we come back here. What was it? Control-Alt-K, finally remembered. And you will see both of them are in here. So what's great about this is if someone wants to use your keyboard shortcuts, your customized keyboard shortcuts, you can send them this file and they just have to put it in this same location. And then once they bring it up, they will find it here. Thank you for watching this Independent Film Editor with tips and tricks. See you on the next one.